All right, we're back out here. As I grab my controller, we're back out here. These advanced tracks. Timmy. Okay, let's go with this one. Mr. Potatoes. So the first episode was a learning episode as I got back into the swing of things. This one should be a little bit more, a little smoother, I would hope. So I still learn the mechanics and how to apply said mechanics to every facet of these tracks. But yeah, I was expecting to complete the first world in the first episode because I was not thinking it would be this long. But they did some updates. Everybody's got themselves a bitchin' car and skin, and I'm just the standard. Who is that? Is that Tiny as a sailor or something? Get off me. That guy over. Don't get them turtle hops. Really? I can't just use them in tandem like that. That's good to know information. No. No, I'm too young. I don't know what Tiny just said there, but I'm ignoring it. How did that not count? I feel like his boost don't really help. See those. To replace those was pretty small. Alright, I think that was the first win right there. I think our luck is looking up. Let me see if I have any skins. So I want to look awesome like these people. I don't know what Tiny was doing there.
You win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes.
Let's see what I got. And that skin looks pretty cool. Okay. We will go with the Beanox. I'm just goofing off. Okay. Let's see what this guy has in store for us. Super Speedways. Let's do this. This little hint could have been useful a while ago. Okay. It's a giant ass crocodile, alligator, whatever. I get them purple wheels. Come on. That was already out of the way. Except for Crunch there. That was garbage. Jesus, this person had such a lead. No, 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 no. Insult to injury. More insult to injury right there. Not me, not me. Case could be made. He got himself a great lead, somehow. I didn't even know there were weekend challenges in this type of game. But has our luck ran out that quickly? Our goodwill? Our good fortune? Seems like these purple wheel fellows seem the best. Maybe having a balanced car is not optimal in this day and age, you know? Somehow we both got smashed at the same time, but he's ahead of me. Level right here. Really? Really? Is that how you want to play this? Oh, I'm gonna be homing. Hello, stranger. I should just restart this. There's no chance I can catch up. This game's actually kind of annoying right now. Maybe I need to change the balance of this car. This cart. This balance thing ain't working out. People are using acceleration and speed. I need speed livery. Talk to you for a second. Who the hell is that beaver character? If that was the last lap, I would have been really happy. Just more chances for me to mess up. Thought I messed up really badly there. I'm in the zone right now. That race. All right, I guess the boss is up next. I think we have the sauce to get the boss right now. Wrap a nice little ribbon, little bow around this world. I'm curious who that beaver character was. Always Ripper Room. I has he become the boss of this world, you know? Let's see some stuff. What's this? Okay. We need to play as Crunch. I don't know who these enemies are. I know Entropy and Fake Crash. But Crunk? Small Norm? Big Norm? Because why not? Entrance. Who's the Beaver? These are the real mystery. Fixed Rillaroo. I'm turned around by all these characters that have never existed in the Crash Bandicoot franchise. Like this. Oh yeah, I remember this game. Castino Opossum from that awesome, the difference? Underbite or something? Why did they need to fix them? Okay, I'm just wasting time for some reason. Who plays the original Trophy Girls in this game? I think that's who these people are. Tana. Let's go for speed this time around. Let's see what speed does for us. But yeah, Ripperoo. His whole deal is using Nitro or TNT crates that he drops without getting any boxes. He's got an infinite amount shoved up its kangaroo ass. I think that's what Rillaroo is, right? Or Ripperoo. Keep saying Rillaroo now. Ripperoo is, right? The kangaroo. I get these lame ass. Damn it. Should have set them all on for once. Like that. It's hard to focus with TNT crates. How did he fail that far ahead? You know what I mean? I'm all for that, but it's gotta fail, you know? When I fail, when I get hit by stuff, I stay in place. They get like a power boost. But yeah, he won that first try. Alright, not bad job, well done. Up next is, I'm assuming, is that Papu, whatever his name is.
Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find 4 more tracks to race. Good luck.
Oh, there's only 4 tracks, it's gonna be 5. Oh well. Does it save automatically? I forgot what it said.
This is the load save screen. There are 5 of these screens, 1 in each world section. When you want to load or
save it just
a game,
in case,
go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and follow it.
Okay, man, jeez. Because it does auto save. Good to know. Where am I even going? Okay, I guess this is where I'm going. I'll catch you guys in the next one, where we start with this world area. Peace.